Well, in the history of FDII, there has never been an appointment as erratic as this one. Our protest was triggered off by the appointment of Mr. Gajendra Chauhan.
I think the students are right in what they are saying.
Our real fight is to really rework the process of choosing members for the FDII society.
They are not saying they want to choose the chairman. Get somebody who has a vision for cinema, who can connect with the students, inspire them.
The right kind of people to come into the FDII society, work on the process, make it as neutral and apolitical as possible.
I mean, this is not something like, you know, a 15-day trial or 1-month trial. You can't do something like that.
We're waiting for seniors to come down to the campus and together we'll decide the next course of action.